So with international trade, like I said earlier, international trade, this is chapter 11, business. International trade means trade without restriction, free trade. That means export and import flows. That is international trade. So like they said, yes, international trade benefits the world. It creates, what are the benefits that international trade brings to the global system? Opportunities for businesses to grow. With international trade, it means you can sell domestically and internationally. So because you can sell to foreign customers, you have the opportunity to expand your business. Two, increases competition with international trade. It means domestically made products can also be, you know, some people can focus more of importation while you are producing domestic products. So there could be homogeneous products domestically and through importation. So the same product can be imported at the same time produced domestically. That is competitiveness. Do you get it? The same kind of product can be produced domestically and can still be imported. So that increases competition. Do you get that? More consumer choices. Because these goods, because we can do more importation, we can import and at the same time produce. Consumers have different choices to make. Clear. So what are the other benefits of international trade? Allows countries to obtain goods that cannot be produced domestically. With free trade or international trade, it means we can specialize. It means goods that cannot be produced here in Libya, we can get it from other countries through importation. And goods that cannot be produced in other countries, we can export it to those countries. Do you get it? So whatever we can't produce here, we can obtain them through importation.
So basically, selling and buying from another company.
Buying from other countries. Country. Yeah, buying from foreign businesses.
Yeah.
That is importation.
Yeah.
So there could be importation. So we cannot produce it there, we buy it.
Importing and exporting.
Exporting. We are selling to foreign customers. Importing means buying from foreign businesses. Clear?
Yeah.
Allow countries to obtain goods that can be bought more cheaply from overseas. So where it now depends on you to compare and contrast which one is cheaper, because you have access to different countries to buy from.
Yeah.
So because of your accessibility to different countries through importation, then you choose the best in terms of affordable price. Clear?
Just to save money.
Yes. The third one, help to improve consumer choice. Now that there is free trade, it means domestic products can be produced. At the same time, the same product can be imported. Consumers have more choices to make. So they are not restricted to just the ones that are produced domestically.
Yes.
Clear. The last one, provide opportunities for countries to sell off surplus commodities. When we talk about surplus commodities, we're talking about those commodities that are not needed anymore in our country. So when we have excess, that is excess.
Yeah.
So because we have excess, that means the population here have had enough. So those ones that are left are excesses, so we can sell it abroad. Okay. Do you get it?
Yeah.
Without free trade, it becomes difficult for us to sell abroad.
Yeah.
Is it clear?
It's difficult for the other outside
foreign customers.
Yeah.
Foreign customers to buy from us. And we won't be able to buy from foreign businesses.
Yeah,
without free trade,
it will be harder.
Yes.
Yeah.
So with free trade or international trade, we can have access to foreign goods. We will be able to sell. We will be able to expand our business because we have foreign customers to sell to. Our customer base will increase. Yeah. With international trade, it means whatever we cannot produce domestically, we can also get it from anywhere across the world. Are the uses of international trade clear now?
Yeah.
So we go to types of trade now.